And here's Carolyn Carpenter. Carpenter hits the Cardinal line. Carpenter, between the circles, scores! What a play by Carolyn Carpenter. The lead cut in half with still a whole bunch of time left in the third period.